Oh, that was a bit of a pain in the ass. How's everybody doing today? It is Sunday, and we finished Prey yesterday, so today we've decided to go with Resident Evil 7. It's been a while since it came out, and I know I never did get around to playing it. I believe that's what my screen is set at. Ah, that looks better. Yes, use this one. Alright, so I did try to get the video going a little sooner so you could catch the end of the video of him driving up. Unfortunately, it all crashed on me, so here we are in the bushes. And, yeah. All movies that start with you trapped and lost in the bushes, or games for that matter, usually don't end up well. Lots of mosquitoes. I really hope they don't keep buzzing around my head. It's been a long time since I've played a Resident Evil. And of course, these people coming to these creepy places never bring anything with them, right? They don't bring crowbars, they don't bring flashlights usually. Nothing. Camera gear, tripods. I assume I can open this. No, no dead bodies yet. Apparently they think it's a ghost house. Looks like it's been here for a while. Looks like the window has been smacked a couple times. Can I take the rope? No. I assume that's what that's supposed to be. Just silence. You notice that? Over here you got the bugs. Walk through. Just silence. Except for the mosquitoes, which apparently are getting worse. Who's that? Welcome to the swamp. Nothing, nothing, no, nothing. Oh yes, isn't that lovely? It's a lot of horse legs. With a cow head in the middle. And the rest of the cut up bits over here. Really? A couple saw blades. I don't know. Personally, if it was me, I would turn back when I saw something like that. Maybe go get the police to come with me. water tower over there. Actually keep that? Of course he did. So the starting. It's her making a video telling you to stay away, and suddenly you get an email from her saying, come get me, with a location. That's a little weird. Yeah, that doesn't make me nervous at all. Chain link and barbed wire over the windows. Is this even the same house? The front looked so nice. Oh, at least this guy brought a flashlight. That's at least something.
Damn.
I mean, if he pulls out a pocket knife, I will be really impressed. Nothing to open that up with yet. did really good on the ambiance of this game, I gotta say. It is creepy. Oh, yuck. That is nasty. Why don't you just close up again? That door ain't opening. To find a fuse somewhere. Now, when I walk out there, is there going to be someone waiting for me? Doesn't look like it. That's kind of a creepy picture. Well, I think that's all I can do down here. Oh, apparently I can save here. Alright, so watching this tape is obviously going to set whatever is going to happen into motion. Because I have looked everywhere else. And other than shit rattling, there's not a hell of a lot else going on. Can I read the tag? No, of course not.
did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not factored. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Oh, Jesus.
Well, ain't going back up the ladder anytime soon. Yeah, there's nothing creepy about that. Not at all. Under we go. Oh, God. I wondered what was gonna pop up out of the water at me. Must be all the missing people reports, missing person reports on all the people that have come here. Not be bad anymore. I'm sorry, Daddy. In a circle, that's whole bunch of syringes. It makes you feel nice about what you just swam in, doesn't it? Can I take that? No, of course not. This is what I'm talking about. It was me, and for some reason I was here without anything. And it was this creepy, and I'd found a dead body. I would probably be taking this hook. Because then at least I'd have something to fight with. I've barely started this game. I already don't want to do this. Padded walls where they were at one point.
Leah, well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here.